Hello, welcome to my instructional video, procedural video, and welcome, and today I'll be making buffalo wings, but it's legs. First, you have to take your cornstarch and pour it for the breading mix, then pour some in there. Then you'll get your spices, and
what are they?
Also put some in there.
What are they?
You put your garlic pepper spice into the
cornstarch.
Then you put your vegetable spice in the
cornstarch.
Then mix it well.
Okay.
For our buffalo sauce, all you need is 6 packets of hot sauce. Let's put some.
Next we put, what do you put after you open the hot sauce? How much? Pause it, my dear.
Well,
You tell my date when to start again, if he pauses, okay?
Then you will,
next
you'll put apple cider vinegar, 3 or 4 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar.
Then mix it up.
Next, you're going to add your paprika and cayenne pepper. Wait, but first, let me close this first. Cayenne pepper, the paprika, a dash of paprika. Make sure it's not too much. And add the cayenne pepper. And here is our buffalo sauce. For this, you need cooking oil. Then, after you put the cooking oil, splash some drops of water in there
to make sure it's
make sure if it's
not yet hot.
Hot.
Put a little more cooking oil. Then you tell them. Make sure that you have enough cooking oil to deep fry the chicken.
And then make sure you have enough cooking oil to deep fry them.
Okay.
Because I have to put a few more in here.
tongs. Where are they?
Make sure your pan is hot so the chicken can be easily browned. As you can see here, it's already hot. Which means we take our chicken and put it in. And it's already cooking. Do not cover the chicken
so that it will be
crispy. Chicken is already golden brown. Now we're gonna flip it. Chicken is done frying, turn off the fire and then take it out, make it drain on a paper towel. We're going to drizzle the chicken into the sauce. Zoom in for a closer look. Here is one, and here it is. Thank you. and here is our buffalo legs. And that concludes my video.